Thank you, Chief. President Mixon, council members, I'm not very good at public speaking, but I was taught very well to say thank you. So at this time, if you would indulge me, I would like to ask my fellow members to please stand and be recognized and join me in thanking you, the council, and Chief Press for taking a leap of faith in endorsing us and allowing us to establish this unit. This was born out of two passions. One, a love of horses, and two, a love of service to our community. We had good established riders, we had good horses, we had good equipment, trucks, trailers, and all we needed was a mission statement. And Chief Press provided that. And the Fairhope Mounted Patrol was established in 2009. From that came a pretty strict policy and training procedure. We have very stringent certification procedures that we have to perform to certify not only ourselves but our horses. We have 30 members that are on the rolls now. For the attorneys in the room, and I know there are several, we all have to sign hold harmless agreements. We can't, Rick, you're going to laugh at this. We have a very good liability policy that we purchase every year with funds that are come from generous donations and fundraising efforts from venues such as Arts and Crafts. These funds are safeguarded in a 501c3, the Friends of the Fairhope Police account, so that makes them tax deductible. So we're well on our way. We feel very appreciative of the support that the council gives us.